Sport, we're naturals. Look at our champions, heroes that keep knocking down doors. When we were kids, my brother wanted to be Lionel Rose. I idolised Eric Sims, Artie Beetson, Tony Mundine. They gave us a dream. They told us we were the equal of anyone. No, not just equal, better. We wouldn't be denied. We wouldn't be second rate anywhere. Charlie Perkins played soccer in England and came back home to ride a bus to freedom. When Lionel won the world title in Japan, people lined the streets of Melbourne to welcome him back home.
Listen to that crowd.
He was bigger than the Beatles. And look who followed, from the tennis court to the running track, the basketball court, the football posts. Yvonne Goolagong was born in Griffith, same hospital as me. We're mob. She took Wiradjuri people to the world. A young black girl conquering Wimbledon years before Serena.
So a crown changes hands. Wimbledon has a new women's champion.
Kathy made sure that our flag flew proud. She ran for Australia. She ran for herself. But we know she ran for us.
Kathy hanging on. Yes, she's done it. She's won it.
When there's 1 second left, you want one person with the ball. Paddy Mills. How much is he worth? $12 million a year. To us, he's priceless. And he's donated $1 million of his own money because black lives matter. And Goodsy, we stand with Adam because he stands for us. He stands for all of us to make Australia even better.
They're showing their support for Adam Goods. Fantastic gesture. So play continues, but it's a standing ovation here at the SCG. And Adam Goods, if you're watching, this is for you.
And we are proud. We are Nicky Winmar proud. In case you missed it the first time, we are Josh Addo-Carr proud. The Indigenous All-Stars, more than footy. It's about identity. All our magic, our vision, our instincts, our courage.
Sparkling rugby league by the Indigenous All-Stars.
Changing Australia one try at a time.
They won't catch him. Kuzo Taylor, Thurston, Thurston, and the Goanna crawls.
Indigenous athletes, how deadly are we?